when you apply the brakes, the steering wheel shakes pretty bad. But it doesn't do it on the turns. Oh yeah, it does. And that feels much worse in person than it looks in the video.